few decades before, many patients with heart attack are used to be beyond 60s. But nowadays, we are seeing good number of patients in 30s and 40s landing in heart attacks. This shift happened because of change in lifestyle habits, increased incidence of smoking, and early onset of hypertension and diabetes. So, it is wise for all of us to have one medical screening around 30 years of age so that we can initiate lifestyle modification according to your metabolic profile and primary prevention strategies so that we can halt heart attack in future.